Police say that the man that they arrested yesterday at BWI for saying that he had explosives inside of his car is now being held on a mental health check. They still don't know his name and have not filed any charges as of now. The scare disrupted traffic around that airport for hours yesterday, even causing some people to miss their flights.